I would like to thank John Laurinaitis for my new ironclad contract. I would like to thank Johnny for my big fat bonus. I would like to thank you for being able to finally let me be me. I am not beholden to anyone. Not anyone, not even you. When you think of it, Johnny, not even you. I've proven that I can beat John Cena on my own. I'm off to bigger and better things. I see no reason for me to compete tonight in this ring. Otunga, Johnny, you're on your own.
Oh, man.
That's not good.
Teddy, what about that?
Well, it's a bit surprising to even see the big show walk out on Big Johnny.
The tongue is in control of Cena.
I've seen that.
And again, the effects of last night's steel cage match against the big show really showing here when it comes to Cena.
I mean, this guy has just transformed into an amazing physical
specimen. And look at this. Johnny wants in this match.
I think he does.
Cena has been laid out by Otunga, and here comes former general manager, former executive vice president of talent relations, John Laurinaitis.
He's discarded it.
Hey,
the crunch.
Wait a minute, is this guy not hurt?
He doesn't look to be hurt. Laurinaitis, let me know. John Laurinaitis taking it to John Cena.
People power, he said.
Oh, I guess you're going to jump back on the bandwagon. Yeah.
Rookie wins. There's the cover on John Cena. And Cena able to kick out for the surprise of Johnny, who claims the next time we'll see him will be at the Hall of Fame induction ceremony when he goes in.
Good luck on that.
Oh, no. Look at this.
Show.
Steve! Yeah. There we go! John!